Use that to set up short balls where he can finish points. He also has a fantastic first serve, as we can see.
Leads to the... This could be a fun match. Oh, have nice hands.
Heaven.
Just because. There's the break, but a showboy.
See, 1:30. 131 T, very difficult to return.
That well played. Lovely place.
God.
Really good from the... Some really good stuff. Stop this!
Yeah. He loves the Versa Climber, which is that machine that in Rocky IV that Drago was on, which is phenomenal for his aid as well. Was commercial to do now. He uses ASICs, and they have these commercials where literally you can't hit a ball by him. It's frustrating, just like that.
Better. Wow.
Of caliber on a packed house, a grandstand. I mean, it's a great experience for Jared. A lot of the pros are playing with this type of string, which gives you a lot of spin and allows you to swing full out. Of some of the top guys.
Yeah, I guess correct. Place. Met.
And then is able to win the point with the offensive shot. Pretty good stat. Change your rack shirts, change your wristbands.
Wouldn't got a hold of that one.
Unlucky.
another ball came up.
Anybody be able to ball out of Asher Armstrong?
Not up, 50-0.
We've had a... You just said we've seen everything today.
That's funny.
And that.
A touch?
You're just being kind. World Cups again.
Beautiful.
Nice overhead. He'll be proud.
That's a
lapse.
I was just going to say that. I mean, that's the main difference between a lot of times guy ranked 20 and a guy ranked 50. It's not fault.
Trust me. Big hitting.
It's a move at the end of the match that he wins, where he can just break out some.
Like a songa.
Yes. Signature breakdancing move. The two between.
Got theirs. There's the break. Other side of the property. Oh, what an overhead he made. Game this to that level and doesn't think, okay, I've been at a Grand Slam and I've made it. Just give respect to those tournaments as well.
Yeah, yeah, you don't want to get bigger than what you are yet.
With an ace as well, his eighth. Monfils through to round two, 6-4, 6-2, 6-4. And that's a nice exchange. Plaudits for Jared Donaldson as well, though, Mike.
Yeah, very impressive stuff from the 17-year-old. I thought he handled himself really well on such a big stage and brought it to Guile and made Guile actually earn the match and hit, come up with some amazing winners when he needed to.